We had a lot of pizza today, that's all I gotta say. And I had
Jim's pizza?
I started off with pizza left over this morning in my refrigerator from a couple weeks ago that I found in the back of my fridge. That was pretty good this morning. And then I was doing that at my desk doing work, and Harlan Pepper showed up from various places, and I ordered a couple pizzas just to celebrate us all being together. And then for dinner, we kind of did a long sound check today and hung out here at the venue, and we had some more pizza. And I should just mention also that I have a weed allergy. I'm feeling particularly puffy and sweaty tonight, folks. This show is only going to last as long as I can hold my stomach in, and after that, you're on your own.
I was listening to this.
just